I'm Scott Dyer's brother-in-law. This is my sister. My advice is don't play video games on your honeymoon. When your wife's at home asleep. And foot massages go a long way.
Congratulations.
Yes, they are.
I'm Perry Clay. I'm Clarissa's mother's first cousin. I figured out that I believe the correct way to say it is first cousin's most removed. I lived near them when Clarissa was in high school in Colorado. And I don't know that I could give any good advice or add anything, but I might give some bad advice. But I suppose if I'm giving advice, I would say that I know her parents, and I know that Clarissa's got great parents. And what I gather you do as well. So I'd say, remember what you've been taught. Ignore most of the bad advice you're going to get, and just follow your instincts.
I'm Philip Clay, and I'm a sister and brother to Cindy Hale, who is her grandmother. I'm just going to give you some advice that I heard somebody else and then somebody else, but I'm going to be invited by it. This person, like it was up with the Grand Richards when he get married somebody, and sat down, you're going to have an argument sometime. You don't believe that right now, but you will. And he says, the best I can give to you, Scott, is when that happens, you go for a walk. He says, I know, because he says, that's one reason I'm so healthy. I've spent most of my life outdoors.
Actually, the husband of Robin's cousin, and I look at you two and remind my time when I just got married 8 years ago. A lot of water has passed under that bridge. And the only advice I can give to you, Scott, be patient. Be patient. She's going to do things that you're not, it's completely different from dating. Be patient. And the same thing for you, Clarissa. Be patient with him. He's still growing, he's still learning. And in about 5 years, you'll have him trained.
That's just what I've learned is just saying you're sorry.